This morning, Peter has brought along a letter from Frankfurt.
From Clara?
The letter is from Dr. Ribou. He is asking me to send him two very rare plants so he can finish his mountain flora compendium. But there was also a letter from Clara among the others.
May I have it, Grandfather?
You must ask Peter. He stood there in front of me, jumping up and down, until I finally handed him the envelope. He was so excited that he actually forgot the bag with his lunch.
Then let me bring his sandwiches to him. I hope he hasn't opened the letter without me. Jacks. Peter, you've forgotten your lunch.
Oh, yeah.
What is the matter with you? Usually you're always hungry.
I lost Clara's letter when I was caught off guard by a glacier gamin, and at the same time, all the goats scurried off in different directions.
Oh, no. Then let us hurry and catch the goats.
Thank you.
Okay, and now I shall search for Clara's letter. Okay, and now I shall search for Clara's letter.
Thank you.
Slippery Jacks! The letter's over there, but I can't quite reach it. Perhaps Grandfather will know what to do. Grandfather's still out. I'm sure he left a note for me. Grandfather writes, "Dearest Heidi, I am out searching for the herbs for Dr. Rabu. You can find me down in the canyon." Okay, and now I shall... Are you doing well, Grandfather?
A boulder broil cut off my path and I hit my knee on one of them.
Look, that thin little tree trunk is holding that whole pile of rocks.
To loosen it, someone would have to climb along that narrow ridge over there. But it is too dangerous. Very well then, I have no other choice. Now listen carefully to what I say.
You may climb along rock faces that are marked with a symbol. To do so, press the return key. Once in a while, Heidi will lose her balance. When she does, it's up to you to hold her balance in the green area using the arrow down key to make sure she doesn't fall.
All right.